11 car shootout. I just want to preface it by saying I bought a new camera, tried it out with a new microphone, and it sounds like I filmed the race underwater. So I've been messing with the audio, trying to get it to sound the best I can. So don't hate me too much, but I'm gonna post this video and get a new mic, or work with the mic that I got and see if I can get it from sounding like we are filming underwater. So let's get into it. Back.
When's hard tire allowing four-wheel drives in? That's next, right?
Bring it on.
First we allowed 25-3 Camaros, and now we're allowing...
Yeah, if it's prep,
yeah, I'm good with it. Put a four-wheel drive in it.
Knock his beauty ring off is what Kyle said. I'll knock your fucking beauty ring off. Another successful
racing night.
That went really well. We only got messed with by the cops one time.
Border Patrol fucked us
one time. It went pretty solid.
It's 4 a.m. and we're tired.
It's not that late.
Yeah, it's 3:30. Anyway, it went to a guy that drove 5 hours. So it was worth the drive for him, but I wish it would have stayed local. But
I think it's Orange Crush as you're cutting out.
Yeah. Now that we're talking, I can't remember his
name.
It's
Paul.
Paul. He did great.
He did good.
Yep. See y'all on the tripod.
Yep. See y'all on the tripod, nerds. That's what he said last time.